I wouldn't be able to sleep. Juness Food Court. You can sense stronger determination than usual from everyone's expression.
Nanako-chan's on the other side, right?
Definitely. There's no mistake.
The police should be pursuing Namatame, so let's focus on saving Nanako-chan.
Yeah, we're the only ones who can. We'll save her no matter what.
I often thought it might be impossible, but we finally cornered the culprit. We made it this far. We won't let him take Nanako-chan's life.
Yeah, this is it. Let's go all out and get it done.
I made a promise with Nana-chan. I said that we'd play again and that everything would be okay. I promised her that.
Yeah, so let's save her.
All right, Yosuke, you're pretty happy-go-lucky about this.
We're doing it for Dojima-san, too. He'll owe us another watermelon.
Regardless, we must do whatever we can with what we have now. This is something only we can accomplish.
True.
Come on! We can do this, guys! No problem!
Yeah, we do this the same way as always. All we gotta do is find Nanako-chan before the next foggy day and get her out of there. Nothing to it. Let's keep calm, be careful, and get it done.
All right. Everyone's feelings are one. Let's go. All right.
I'm sure we'll be all right if we work together.
Look at this thick fog.
Seriously, even with the glasses.
Does this have something to do with all the fuss about the fog lately?
Something's weird in here. I think all the commotion in town has been affecting this world, too.
Well, we need to hurry now. Rise, can you tell which direction Nanako-chan is in?
I sense her that way. Wow, what's this warm feeling? Senpai, we need to save her. Let's go!
What?
This is Nanako-chan's?
This is insane.
It's so beautiful. It's like a storybook vision of heaven.
Like heaven, huh? Deep down, Nanako-chan must really miss her.
I'm sure she does. She's only a child.
In her heart of hearts, Nanako seems to have missed her deceased mother.
We have to do everything in our power to rescue her.
I'm gonna need all of you for this.
Of course! We're gonna rescue Nana-chan no matter what!
That's good to hear.
We can find Namatame later and give him what's coming to him then. First, we need to rescue Nanako-chan.
All right. Yeah, this is fine. Oh no. I forgot. Oh my god. No. Okay. Wow. This place is incredible. We need to get going. Weak to darkness, huh? Persona! Nice. Trying to think.
Wow, now to
keep it up now to con
two enemies.
Elimination complete.
God, this it's so weird because for how intense this situation is, this place is like it really is like a storybook vision of heaven. The big gates, the decor, rainbows.
Shine on.
Just the result I expected.
Honestly, I'm not sure what I was expecting. But I guess this is the place born of Nanako-chan's own mind.
There's an enemy weak to light!
Persona! Brute force isn't my style.
So yeah, oh my fucking god. 112, 112. All right. Anyway, this is very strange. I'm getting more and more anxious. I wonder why. Let's hurry, Senpai. I wonder why. The politician.
Careful! That enemy's immune to wind.
Thought he was saving people. You know? Why did he think that he was, like, helping people by throwing them into the TV when they ended up dead? Maybe it's just his twisted way of seeing the world? That the only way to save people is to kill them? People are better off dead? I don't know. It's weird. You know? Very strange.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work. Soda.
All right. Let's actually try to fight some of these.
Persona!
Way to go, Naoto!
Busting heads and looking cool.
Wow, Naoto-kun, you never lose your cool.
Throw down!
No way, it didn't work.
Persona!
All right. Nice.
Now, shall we move on?
Nice. All right. Jeez. Oh, hey. That might be useful.
Ooh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
Soda!
Miss.
All yours.
I couldn't defeat it.
Last one. Go for it.
Come, Jiraiya.
Enemy down.
Nice.
Let's go, partner.
Okay. Out of our way.
Easy. Wonder how much money I would have gotten. Okay, about 15,000.
All right, senpai.
Nice. Debilitate. Decreases attack, defense, and hit evasion of one foe. Ooh. Goodness. I really want that, but I don't know what to replace. Maybe electric amp? Cool breeze? Yeah. Yeah. Let's get rid of cool breeze. We have healing, and we already restore SP after battle.
Oh, did I level up?
All right. Tsukuyomi Noshi. What is it for? Oh, is it going to be at the bottom of the list? Plus 5 to all stats. A divine cloak left by the moon god. Yeah. Give me that, Lamau. That's insane. I now have plus 10 to all stats. Let's see here. Not quite. Immune to wind.
All yours.
Set the butterflies on fire.
Someone finish this one off.
Five enemies left.
Not
Hang
quite.
In there.
Counting on you. Persona.
Job, Yusuke-senpai.
It's not just or immune to wind.
It's over.
It absorbs it.
Oh, I can't defeat it.
All right. New persona. Not a new persona. All right. Jeez, I'm really feeling it right now. Like, I don't even know what to say because this is a very like good story section.
To wind.
Soda.
Three enemies defeated. You're so cool, Senpai.
Let's go.
It's quite tenacious.
Counting on you.
That was awesome, Yosuke-senpai!
Persona! Yeah!
Alright. What do we got? Matsuyonga. That's nice. Segaki Rice. Okay, okay.
Ah, one's immune to darkness.
Immune to darkness.
Persona!
That's great, Senpai! You really get me going!
Let's go!
Nice. Do I want either of these in particular? Or is it just choose one? Skill card 6. Alright. Skill card 6. Endure Light.
Alright! Level up!
Frozen Rose. Prevents rage. It's very calming here. And the music matches. I can definitely sense Nanako-chan's presence here, but how do I put this? Something feels weird. This place really did come from Nanako-chan's heart, right? And why does something feel off?
Careful, it's immune to electricity.
Which one? Aha.
That's great, Senpai! You really get me going!
Let's go!
I couldn't defeat it!
Throwdown! Persona!
Yosuke-senpai was cool? Persona! No way!
Alright. Is that the world? That really looks like Dio's world. Kinky. God, you could almost forget that one of the best characters in the entire game is at stake right now.
Watch it. That one's immune to fire.
Well, these guys were weak to wind in the past. Okay.
Let's go!
It's quite tenacious. Four enemies left. Don't give up.
Persona!
Should we show him who's boss?
Good answer. Out All right. Of our way.
Lilith. Hmm. It's very Bowie looking.
Level up!
Like, man who sold the world, Bowie. I'm gonna full clear the floor first. I wanna make sure I'm not missing anything.
Careful, it's immune to electricity. Enemy defeated. You're off to a good start.
Good job, Yosuke. Growth 2 again. Block. All right. How about this? Block.
Three enemies
wow,
down.
Yosuke-kun.
Awesome, Yosuke-senpai.
How about this? Easy.
Now's our chance. You ready? Good answer.
Places, everyone. And action.
All right, here goes.
Go! Beat him up!
All right. Well, new persona.
I gained a level.
Nice. I'm actually really curious about a lot of the mechanics in this game. But the thing is, I don't want to look them up.
Watch it. That one's immune to electricity.
Yeah, I just don't want to look them up. Not yet, at least.
Counting on you. Persona! Damn, it's not going down.
Four of them. You need to thin them out.
Persona!
Like, I've definitely enjoyed this game enough that I want to, like, I want to learn more about it. I want to learn the ins and outs. But I'm holding off. Like, I don't care to learn everything, but, like, the way stats work, like, the actual odds for certain things, stuff like that. like what the actual optimal route is.
Looks like that one's immune to wind.
Honestly, even after this is all done, I very well might play New Game Plus offline. I'm actually kind of glad I leveled up Yukiko. Counter-Strike, poggers! Yeah. I wonder, is it CS 1.6 or is it Source? Oh, don't tell me it's CSGO. Hear her. This must be Nanako-chan's voice. She's saying something, but it's too quiet to make out. Senpai, please find where the voice is coming from. Oh god, my voice is going out. I won't be able to do, like, female voices anymore.
Watch it. That one's immune to fire.
Persona!
All right.
Throw down! Persona!
Not immune to Almighty. Lamau. Skill card 7. Yes, please. Arrow rain. All right, what are we getting rid of? Honestly, we can get rid of any of these. Justice. Duplicate. What's happening?
Nana-chan's voice!
Mom, where are you? Why did you disappear?
Mm-hmm.
Why did you leave me? No! Come back!
Are these... Nanako-chan's feelings? But I'm not lonely. I have Dad with me. I know he's always late coming home, and he never plays with me because he's so busy. He can't cook or do laundry either. He tries to be nice, though he is a little scary sometimes. But I love him. Big Bro is with me now, too. So I'm not alone. I'm not lonely.
Little kid. Telling herself she's not lonely so she doesn't fall apart.
You idiot. We'll ruin everything if we act all sad. We gotta greet her with a smile.
Nana-chan.
What's the matter?
Something's not right. There's someone here besides Nanako-chan. It was faint at first, so I couldn't tell for sure. But there's definitely another person here.
Oh no.
And whoever this is, their power's getting stronger.
Could it be Namatame? Did he duck in here after being cornered like Mitsuo?
Perhaps so. It seemed as if he was particularly determined to kidnap Nanako-chan.
But why? If he's the real culprit, he must know the dangers of coming into this world.
I don't know. But if it is him, he may have entered from a TV near the site of the accident. Perhaps even the TV in his truck. Which means Nanako-chan may be in grave danger. We must hurry.
Jesus. It's not fun to think about.
Be careful! There's an enemy immune to fire! You're on a roll, Senpai! Two defeated!
Persona!
Reinforcements.
Three more on the enemy side. Keep it up.
All right.
Enemy
see
dead.
How you like that.
That's my cue. Leave it to me.
Yosuke Strong!
Enemy down. That's the way, Yosuke Senpai.
Wow, I actually just got lightheaded from that. Okay. Gadon leveled up, of course. Fucking growth 3, dude. Why are there two over there? How are there two over there?
Watch it. That one's immune to fire.
Is it? Trumpeter!
Go, Senpai! You rock! That's great,
Senpai!
Keep going, Senpai! You really get me going!
Well, I'm glad I already have, growth 2, then. Reinforcements again?
Five enemies appeared. Gee, this is nuts.
All right. That's fine. This is why we have Megadolone.
Go, Senpai! You rock! Three enemies defeated! Go, Yosuke Senpai!
Just fucking shoot it.
Shoot the snake! Shoot it!
You know what's good. You know what's good. that's still pretty good. I'm a fan. And now we get Heat Riser. Okay, it's either Repel Wind or Auto Mataru, right? Listen, who needs Auto Mataru when you can increase all of your stats? Electrocamp. Yeah, that makes sense. That actually does make sense. In fact, hold on, give me a second. Let's go.
Ooh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
All right, let's try it out.
Counting on you. Persona!
Okay.
Someone heal him.
All yours.
Fuck you.
Tenacious.
Yosuke-senpai, your health is really low.
There. Yosuke just about fucking killed himself.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Persona.
Miss? Oh my god. All right, Yosuke, this time don't kill yourself.
That's some thick skin.
Nice. Okay, Yukiko, your turn. Thank you.
Please come again.
Hey, congrats!
Nice. Come on. Really? Thank you. Where are we? Let's just do it again.
Yes, we won.
Gamer
congrats,
moment.
Guys.
No shuffle time. Unlucky. Yeah, we kind of just don't run out of SP.
Immune to darkness.
Persona.
Perfect. Leave this to me.
Go for it, Yukiko.
Here goes. There. Mariko Senpai?
Counting on you!
Should we show him who's boss? Okay!
All right.
All yours.
Yeah, between Spellmaster and the thing from Risei that allows me to replenish SP after battles. Yeah, it's pretty big. Speaking of pretty big. Fuck.
Oh, did I level up?
I'm a fool. Moon Potpourri. Potpourri. The fuck is that? Increases max SP by 30%? I mean, it's not like Yukiko really needs this. In fact, Yukiko really doesn't need this, and I'm not gonna put it on her, but... Jesus. Voices from somewhere. No, that's not it. I just wanted to live peacefully, that's it. Nanako-chan's presence is being drowned out. Please answer us, Nanako-chan. Don't worry, we're on our way to rescue you right now. I don't know, man. I'm jamming out, too. I'm having a hard time even just focusing.
Ooh, a rare one! Don't let it get away!
It is. This is the one that's weak to wind, right?
We can do this!
Persona!
Ooh, nice hit! Great move, Yosuke!
This might kill Yosuke.
That's some thick
skin. Okay, we're good.
Persona.
One cycled. Easy. Okay. Nidhogger. The Hermit.
Another level for me!
Nice.
My level has risen! Yes! I leveled up!
Alright, well there's the stairs. Can't get my mind out of-
Whoa there! That one's immune to ice.
Okay.
Persona!
Four more to go!
Counting on you!
Okay, let's go!
I guess we're not figuring out which fucking... what it's weak to.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work.
Oh, you're telling me darkness won't work? What about Almighty? Smile. Fucking dog. God damn it.
Oh, be careful. Light's no good on this one.
All right. What about lightning?
Two enemies. I'm here. Leave it to me.
Cavalry attack. Wrong one, Chie, but okay. Good job.
All yours.
Enemy down.
Way to go,
Naoto-kun.
Do these things just have the same weaknesses as the ones from the beginning of the game?
I'm ready to go. Just say the word. Okay, understood. Let's end this.
Double Sheiki. The Fool. I don't think it really matters. Broke as fuck in Persona 5. It's decent in 4. Okay. Keep that in mind. Here, let's just move on. This place is nice. It's so quiet. I wish I could have lived here. Together with... Together? Is he with Nanako-chan? This isn't good, Senpai. Let's hurry on.
Oh, be careful. Light's no good on this one.
All yours.
Wow, Naoto-kun, you never lose your cool.
Persona!
Damn, it's not going down.
It's over.
Nice. Again, I guess it really doesn't matter. What the fuck?
No enemies, but you have the advantage.
Oh, no advice? Okay. Guess it doesn't really matter the order I go in here. See what we got here. Okay.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work. Enemy
well
down.
Done.
Nice move, Senpai.
Nice. Honestly, when I started this game, I wasn't sure I was going to be able to finish it. I wasn't really sure, like, if I was good for a JRPG. Like, full length. But I've enjoyed it so far.
Oh, a rare one! Don't let it get away!
Persona!
Tokun.
Hmm.
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now. Go, Senpai, you rock.
All yours.
Also, I saw it reflect that Mahamon.
Someone finish this one.
I'll be sure not to try that again in the future.
Counting on you. Persona!
That's some thick skin.
Last one. Go for it.
Persona! There!
Miss. Ugh.
Persona!
Miss! Okay, come on, Yosuke. This is up to you.
Damn, it's not going down.
Okay, come on, Yukiko. This is up to you.
I can't defeat it.
Fuck. Game sucks. 0 out of 10. I wouldn't have needed a debuff if fucking somebody just hit. Nah. Divine Grace.
Another level for me.
My skills have been honed.
Yes, I leveled up.
We're just gonna move on from that. What is Divine Grace? It's an early game skill, is it? Percent increase healing effectiveness. Oh, right, Yukiko has that. God, I have so many fucking skill cards. Oh, right, it doesn't even say it on the card.
Now then, what's next?
I was honestly considering bringing Chie just to have all elements covered, but I thought better of it. I discovered the new world. I must save people. Yes, only I can.
The voice is getting closer. We're almost there. Hang in there, Senpai.
Be careful. There's an enemy immune to light.
Oh no, it's immune to light. Yeah, all right.
Come, Sukuna, Hikona.
You hit the enemy's weakness.
The enemies have fallen. Let's finish them off. Okay, understood. Here goes.
All right. Good job, team. You're disgustingly overleveled for this. Good to know. It's probably because I got misinformation about, you know, that one thing. Yes. Turn back. Stop getting in my way. Open the door and enter. Yes. Why are you getting in my way? I'm going to save this girl.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work.
Two can play at that game.
Soda.
So darkness won't work, huh?
Let's go. Someone finish this one off.
Last one. Go for it.
Throw down. Persona.
Damn, it's not going down.
It's over.
There. So persistent.
That hit pretty hard. Bet I hit harder.
Persona! None shall escape!
I'm worried about Nanako-chan. Senpai, let's hurry on.
Let's...
Are you alright, Natsu-kun?
Yeah... It's fine. Healthy Homa. I can't even do a march. My voice really is giving out.
Ah, homie.
Oh. I won't hand over this girl, no matter what. This time, for sure.
What? Is he going to commit suicide with Nanako-chan? Oh.
Now's not the time to be worried about what he's got planned.
We just need to focus on getting Nanako-chan back safe.
Promise is a promise. I certainly don't intend on breaking mine. it's not that way. You're dead ass near the point of being able to fight the Reaper.
I'm scared. Where are you, Mom? Dad, save me. I can hear Nanako-chan's voice. Senpai, she's just up ahead.
Uh-oh, that one's immune to darkness.
Persona!
Alright.
You're on a roll, Senpai.
Keep going, Senpai!
Two defeated.
All yours!
Way to go, Naoto!
Way to go, Naoto!
You don't miss a trick!
Is this one also weak to wind? I can't remember. Okay.
I'm ready to go. Just say the word. Understood. I hope you're prepared.
Well, that was an easy fucking sweet bonus. All it costed was all of my money. Yeah, I could tell that I was kind of overleveled when the personas I was getting were 20 levels under the level of my current main persona. Here they are. Let's go.
Big bro!
You mustn't go!
Let go of Nanako.
I'm going to save this girl.
Taro Namatame, it's definitely him. Then he did come in here.
So you're the killer!
Let go of her!
You're the ones I saved. Don't worry, I'll save this girl too. Huh? Is this dude high or something?
Quit talking shit and let go of the girl!
Don't come near me!
Nanako-chan!
Calm down, Kanji-kun. We can't predict his behavior. We have to keep him talking. If we can discern his intentions, perhaps we can somehow deal with him.
Nanako is in danger. You should choose your words carefully. Why are you doing this? Yeah.
To save them.
What is the Midnight Channel?
People needing to be saved appear. That's why I put them in the TV. To save them.
Let Nanako go.
No. We must pull his attention away from Nanako-chan. You put the people you saw on the Midnight Channel into this world, am I correct?
They all want to be saved.
Did I ever ask you to save me?
You didn't save us, damn it! It was the exact opposite!
If I hadn't put you in the TV, how would you have ended up?
How would we? Are you trying to say we wouldn't have been able to face ourselves? What? But we nearly died!
Yes, exactly.
You kidnapped them. Yes or no?
Yes.
Why did you target local residents who became known through the media? Why do these people appear on the Midnight Channel?
On rainy nights, on TV, they signal me to save them.
You keep saying save this and save that. Are you saying murdering people is your idea of saving them?
Murder? No. I'm saving them.
How's that different, huh? All you're doing is killing people!
If you want to think that, go ahead. I know. You chased us all the way here to kill. Well, too bad. I'm gonna save her.
You asshole! You're not gonna get away with this! Shut the hell up!
What a wonderful world! An unknown, unreachable place filled with pleasant fog. I'm a savior! It's filthy over there. So many evildoers.
That's why I'm going to save them! I'm a savior! A righteous hero!
Is that a shadow?
Big bro! I can't breathe!
Nana-chan!
Let's do this.
Now, senpai!
Nanako-chan!
Nanako-chan? Nanako-chan!
Bastard! How dare you!
Give her back.
I'm going to save her!
What's happening to him?
Oh my god.
This could be bad! His powers are attracting more and more shadows to him!
You guys got any suggestions? Look at him! He's merging with the shadows! What is that?
The hell?
Damn it! We've come this far! We're not losing now!
God.
Huh. I'm going to save her! Don't interfere!
Hunino Sagiri.
How solid is his grasp on reality?
I'm...
What is that name? Alright. Let's see. What are we working with here? It's the Japanese god of fog. Okay. Interesting.
It's over. There.
No.
Know what he's gonna do.
Let's go.
Throw down.
Okay.
All yours.
Counting on you. Persona.
The atmosphere changed.
Persona!
What does that mean? Oh.
Throw down.
What is this?
There.
Electric attacks are more effective now.
All right. Let's just do that, since both Naoto and Yukiko kind of need some HP.
All yours!
Mm-hmm. Did it say the atmosphere was reverted?
Persona!
I think that's what I saw. Yeah, okay. The atmosphere changed. Let's see if it's still thunder. Yep. Naoto has broke free. Oh, thank God.
Electric attacks are more effective now.
Persona!
On. Really making me bust out all the stops for this, huh? Nice.
yours!
Counting on you!
Having Yosuke instead of Kanji is cringe. Lamau.
Persona!
Oh, atmosphere reverted. Okay.
Let's go!
We're so very close. Oh.
Don't give in. Please get back up.
Okay. Talk to the hand. Man's actually just said, talk to the hand. Thank God.
Sona.
Damn it. Why?
She looks like she's in pain, but she doesn't seem to be injured anywhere.
Oh no.
This place must not be good for her. We need to carry her out, quick!
She already had a cold before this.
We should take him with us as well.
Yeah, we can't just leave him here, I guess.
The Return of the Angels.
Nanako-chan, hang in there.
Nanako isn't waking up.
What are we gonna do?
She's so small. And she was stuck in there for so long. And then there was that weird fog. Damn it!
For so long, we rescued her day one.
The police and paramedics will be here shortly.
Inaba Municipal Hospital. In front of Nanako's room. Nanako isn't allowed any visitors.
Nana-chan's still small, so her other self didn't appear like everyone else. And she got caught in all that craziness. I hope she'll be okay.
I mean, are the doctors going to be able to help her?
I'm worried about Nana-chan!
You and me both.
But there's nothing more we can do for her.
A delivery man named Namatame. The possibility of Nanako-chan being targeted. If only I'd been more thorough in putting the facts together. Then Nanako-chan wouldn't have had to go through this.
You really can't blame yourself, Naoto.
That goes for me too. If I hadn't stood there like a lump in front of that bastard, Nanako-chan might have been okay.
I hate myself. Why do I always panic when it matters most?
Hey, you're all wrong.
I couldn't do anything either.
What the fuck?
I should have noticed sooner that something was wrong with that guy.
Why did I waste time listening to what Namatame had to say? If I hadn't tried to engage him in conversation, and we'd rescued Nanako-chan immediately, this wouldn't have happened.
Don't blame yourselves.
But I still...
All right. Enough of this pity party. Is standing around and whining really what we ought to be doing now? Feeling pathetic, consoling each other? That gonna solve anything? We gotta believe in her. So stop rehashing what's already done. Get it together, Naoto!
Sorry. You're absolutely right.
This is all that bastard Namatame's fault. And he's behind bars now, right? And it ain't like we were too late for Nanako-chan.
Yeah, that's true.
I'll come see Nana-chan every day so she'll get better faster!
That's all we can do right now. Gee, Kanji, you sounded cool for a second there.
Huh? You guys still here?
Adachi-san, did they find out anything?
Dojima-san's speaking with the doctor now, but they can't say anything definite until they run some tests on her. Not just Nanako-chan, but the perp too. Who knows when we'll be able to hear his story. Well, it's getting late, so hurry home. The last thing we need is for you guys to collapse too.
All right.
He's right. We should call it a night. Nanako-chan's gonna be fine. Acting all gloomy won't help anything.
When Nanako-chan's out of the hospital, what should we do to celebrate?
Dude, isn't it a little early for that?
Why don't we reserve Juness and have a party there?
All of Juness? Excuse me?
A party at Juness? That makes no
How about,
sense.
Like, two tables. All of Juness. The whole Megamon. No! No! Don't do it!
Nana-chan, she'll get better, right?
Just believe in her.
Yeah, I do believe in her.
God damn it, it's gonna happen again.
Let's all have fun with Nana-chan when she comes back.
You sense Teddy's warm feelings for Nanako and strong trust in you. Persona 4 mod to remove Teddy when?
Thanks. I almost forgot how to keep a happy face. But with that out of the way, I'm feeling all hungry.
Me too, actually.
Hey! Where did everyone go? Don't leave without me!
You've done everything you can. All you could do now is to believe in Nanako and wait for her to recover. Out of curiosity, we're going to end here, but out of curiosity, if you immediately say let go of Nanako to fucking Namatama, does he actually just, like, straight up kill her?
Like, does he just fucking snap her neck? It's kind of fucked up, but, like, you know what I'm trying to say. You've done everything that you could have possibly done. All you can do is wait for Nanako's recovery now. You should hurry to school. Wait, hold on. Let me... Wait, we're actually just jumping right back into normal life? God, that feels strange.
What's up?
How's it going? Oh yeah, if you're not busy today, can you come somewhere with me? There's a place I want to go. Well, think about it, okay? Alright. Bitch. And another one.
Good day.
I'm not quite used to meeting you here. Ah, yes. There haven't been any further developments regarding the card. I suspect it is mostly a prank in poor taste. I apologize for troubling you with it. Naoto seems calm, but maybe you should walk her home after school. And that's why the South Pole is colder than the North Pole. Speaking of cold, it got cold really quickly this year. Remember to wear extra layers so you don't get sick. But ladies, it's no good to wear warm-ups under your skirts. Why? Because no one can see your legs. That was a joke. Just my way of reminding you all to wear your school uniforms. Got it? Alright, back on topic. I'll ask a question about the South Pole. I'll pick you, Common Goon, since you don't even button the front of your uniform in cold weather. Which country do you think the South Pole belongs to? No country. It's a fucking... It doesn't belong to a country, does it? No, it doesn't belong to a country. How'd you know? I'm impressed, you're right. The South Pole doesn't belong to anyone. The Antarctic Treaty System of 1961 rules that all land below 60 degrees south latitude belongs to no nation. Similarly, the North Pole is not owned by any country either. Yeah, it's like, it's the same shit as like the moon in space. Like, nobody owns that shit. In fact, there's no land at the North Pole. It's just ice floating on the ocean. Ha ha ha. Now, please get out your textbooks. Let's go over the... You gave the correct answer. Your knowledge has increased. Okay. Feels good as place as any to stop. Jeez, that was very emotional. I'm not going to be going to bed. I'm going to be eating dinner and then, I don't know, maybe working on the next video. However, this is the end of the stream. I don't have Apex installed. I also need to talk with someone. Although, I will start the download for Apex. How about that? Anyway. For now, I would like to thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the stream, please go ahead and feel free to follow. I do try to stream every single day for as long as I possibly can. I got pinged. Who pinged? Hey, who pinged? Ah. Momentum Mod now has a forum.
Neat. Okay. Anyway, so I would like to thank you all again so much for watching. Next stream? I don't know. Sometime soon. It's going to be video games. Lots of video games. This video game, that video game. Your video game, my video game. Video games.